Hey guys, welcome to my channel and I'm Shravya. Today we are going to make chicken toast. List of ingredients and quantity required are in the description. Before starting the video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so that you will never miss the notification when a new video is uploaded on this channel. Now let's get started. Take a bowl and add curd, salt, red chili powder, ginger garlic paste and mix them all together. Add the minced chicken and mix until everything is combined. Let the chicken marinate for at least half an hour. Marinating the chicken helps in cooking it faster and without adding water. After half an hour, heat oil in a pan and add finely chopped green chilies. Let them cook in the oil for about a minute without disturbing. After 1 minute, add finely chopped onions and sauté them until they turn light brown. Now, add mint leaves and sauté for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, add ginger garlic paste and sauté until the raw smell is gone. Add salt, red chili powder, cumin powder, coriander powder, garam masala and sauté them. Once the masala gets aromatic, add the marinated chicken and mix it, making sure everything is combined well and there are no big lumps of minced chicken. Close the lid and let it cook. Check and stir occasionally so that chicken does not form lumps. After some time, water starts oozing out of the chicken. Cook it on medium flame until the water is completely evaporated. If you have any doubt that there might be still some water, make some space like this in the center of the pan and wait for a minute. If there is any water remaining in the chicken, it'll try and come to the center. If the water does not appear in the center, then there is no water in the chicken. At this point, check if the chicken is cooked. It should be cooked completely by now if you cooked it on low to medium flame. But if you think it's not cooked completely, you can add some water and let it cook. Once you're sure that the chicken is cooked, take it off the flame. Now for the toast, take a bread slice and apply harissa mayonnaise on one side. I used harissa mayonnaise because it has cumin in it and it goes well with the chicken we prepared. You can use any flavored mayonnaise if you don't like harissa mayonnaise. Now take the mayonnaise applied slice and place it on a plate like this. Add the chicken mixture to the mayonnaise applied side. Take another slice of bread and place it on the top of the chicken like this. Press it with very little pressure so that the chicken sticks to the slices. I used brown bread because it is healthy, but you can use white bread if you are not into brown bread. Now take a toaster like this and apply butter on both sides of the toaster. I used garlic flavored butter. You can use plain butter or even oil if you wish. Place the sandwich we prepared earlier, lock it and toast it on a plate. I have demonstrated on how to use this toaster in another video. You can watch that video to see how I use this toaster. I will give the link of that video in the description. Once the sandwich is in toaster, your chicken toast is ready in 2 minutes. Cut it into triangles, squares, or any shape of your interest and enjoy it with some ketchup. Try this recipe and let me know how it tasted in the comment section. Take a picture of the toast and tag me on Instagram. If you have any suggestions or video requests, you can write in the comment section or tweet it. All my social media links are in the description. Thank you for tuning into this channel and watching my video till then. See you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.